Right. Let me just get this down to the real level where people are at in our audience, okay? Because we get thousands of letters, both of us, you and your ministry and ours. We just, we have all kinds of people that'll say things like this. You know, I've been saved 99 times and it still hasn't taken. Or letters like this. She says, this is a woman that was brought up in church, and she said that I was taught wrongly that you could lose your salvation. And she said, I lost my salvation almost every day. And she says, what can I do? And then there was another one who was kind of a funny situation. He was in a little church, and the pastor was there, and every Sunday night he would get saved again, okay? And Monday he would get drunk, and so he thought he lost his salvation. And so he'd be drunk all week, then he'd come back to the church, and he got saved again. And this happened so many times that finally the pastor said, you know what we ought to do on Sunday night after you get saved? We ought to just shoot you so you go to heaven.
That's right.
Now, the thing is, none of that is good theology, all right? And the fact is, we can know for sure that we are in Christ, and there's something in us that can change. God puts His Holy Spirit in us, and we can change. The habits that we've had, I don't care what the habits are that you've got, God can change those habits because He's God, all right? But the question is, how can we know for sure that we are secure in Jesus Christ and we are going to be spending eternity with God? That's what we want to talk about.
First of all, the situation that you described would be horrible. Could you imagine living that way? I receive Christ this Sunday. I sin during the week, have to receive Him again. I was on a plane one time talking to a man just like that. And he said, I gave up on the Christian faith and I'm going to wait just before I die to receive Christ because I constantly am sinning. Let me say categorically that that is not the gospel. That is not good news.
Right.
But for those who have savingly trusted Christ, they may also have doubts, but I want us to turn to the 8th chapter of the book of Romans, where the Apostle Paul shows us that if you genuinely believe in Christ, you will be saved and you will be saved forever.
Right.
We want to give assurance to those who know that they are in Christ because they have savingly believed.
Yeah, and in essence, Paul, what he's going to do is he's going to say, look, before you ever got saved, God has a plan. He's thought this thing out. Let me lay out the plan for you and show you what God's got in mind, and you won't have any doubt.